All right, this question gives us this graph of the function, and it asks, what is f of 0? Now remember, functions, right? F of 0 means when we plug 0 in for the value of x, what is the value of y? Because y equals f of x, right? So it's just saying when x is 0, so come over here, x is 0 here. So we just want to pick up what is the value of y when x is 0. And looking at our graph, that should be 3. So the value of x at the value of x equals 0, the value of y is 3. That's your answer.